Biden orders U.S. to stop financing carbon-intense fossil fuel projects abroad. Washington. The Biden administration has ordered U.S. government agencies to immediately stop financing carbon-intensive fossil fuel projects overseas and prioritize international collaborations to deploy clean energy technology, according to U.S. diplomatic cable. The cables, seen by Reuters, say U.S. government engagements should reflect the goals set in an executive order issued at the start of the year aimed at ending American financial support of coal and carbon-intensive energy projects overseas. The goal of the policy described below is to ensure that the vast majority of U.S. international energy engagements promote clean energy, advance innovative technologies, boost U.S. clean tech competitiveness, and support net-zero transitions, except in rare cases where there are compelling national security, geostrategic, or development/energy access benefits, and no viable lower-carbon alternatives accomplish the same goals, a cable said. The announcement was first reported by Bloomberg. The policy defines carbon-intensive international energy engagements as projects whose greenhouse gas intensity is above a threshold lifecycle value of 250 grams of carbon dioxide per kilowatt hour and includes coal, gas, or oil. Environmental groups said the policy, which they have long advocated for, is a step in the right direction but creates loopholes that could undermine its goals.